here for Shoshana's bat mitzvah.
Very excited.
Yep, we're in New Rochelle, Temple Israel. And we're going to celebrate Shoshana's bat mitzvah today, the 24th of February, 2018.
She was adorable, a little, spunky little girl. One day, when Melissa and Jamie went to close on their house, and I was babysitting for her, and she was sitting on my lap, and I was reading her a story, and then she wanted a drink. So I got up, the kitchen must have been 10 feet away, got her a drink, turned around, she was gone. Searched the house. Panic, started screaming, Shoshana, Shoshana, no answer. Called Melissa and Jamie, and they immediately, I could hear this screech of their tires turning around, and Jamie said, just calm down, search the entire house. Went up, finally on the second floor, I found her hiding behind the door in the bedroom, laughing. That's one situation I'll never forget.
That was Shoshana. Shoshana was a beautiful baby.
Hello, I'm good.
She listened. And we visited her quite often, and she turned into a beautiful little girl, and now she's a beautiful lady.
A beautiful young lady. She was a charming little child. She was very witty. She was very funny. She was extremely clever. She played what she thought were tricks on us, and we laughed with her. We just had wonderful times together, and hopefully we will have many more.
Up, and she practiced so much that I think it all the practice paid off. She really did a great job. So she just exuded like this like really nice energy, and I think we all like really enjoyed that.
Bring it up, bring it down. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it down. think that's always her reaction.
And my love will keep on alive.
Here we go, here we go!